It's really important in this day of age because fields are so competitive, especially with what we're all going into, whether it's communications, business, and you definitely need to know how to sell yourself. They always talk about an elevator pitch, but once you're off the elevator and in that interview, how do you further sell yourself? You could be in an interview that's 30 minutes or an hour.
Been there in like 2 months.
But it's so relevant to them, this part of their logo. So let's try that again. What comes to